last weekend talks about taking bath in five sacred ghats in River Ganga. Assi Ghat. River Assi joins Ganga River near this ghat. Assi Ghat has been mentioned in ancient Hindu scriptures like Matsya Purana, Agni Purana, Padma Purana and Kashi Khand. By taking a dip in Assi Sangam, devotees get benefits of taking bath in all sacred thites on earth. This is Swamedha Ghat, one of the most important ghats of Kashi. Every evening, Ganga Aarti is performed at this ghat. Lord Brahma performed 10 Ashwamedha Yajnas at this ghat. Manikarnika Ghat. This is one of the oldest and sacred ghats of Varanasi, is also called as Burning Ghat. It is said Lord Shiva, Goddess Parvati and Lord Vishnu along with Goddess Lakshmi comes to Manikarnika at 12 and noon every day for taking a dip at this ghat. Panchaganga. Taking bath in Panchaganga is considered as auspicious. Kartika Purnima is auspicious day for taking a bath in Panchaganga. Five sacred rivers, Dudhpapa, Kirana, Ganga, Yamuna and Saraswati joins together and assumes the name Panchaganga. Varuna Sangam Ghat. This is the place where Varuna River joins Ganga. And this is the place where Lord Vishnu washed his feet and hence came to be known as Padodak Teerth.